and in for no. So I think there is a technical glitch, and so once again I have to repeat the same thing. So yes, we are live now. Hello everyone, this is Santon Das, and I welcome you on. Let's learn together. So please say whether I am audible or not. Please say whether I am audible or not. Please say yes or no. I'm waiting for your answer. Please write it down so that we can start the class. Okay, so perhaps I'm audible, right? Okay, so if you haven't liked the video, please do like, share, and please subscribe our channel so that we can grow. We all know the intention behind the creation of this channel, and I'm sure that I will get you all in this journey. Actually, I need your support, and this is only a medium from where we can learn, and your contribution, every contribution matters, right? So please do subscribe and tell your friends and near on dear ones to subscribe the channel also. So this is me and these are my qualification. Anyway, so let's move on. So you can now follow me on Earn Academy. You can also follow me on Swift Learn, Topper, Education Chairman, and GuruQ, right? So in our last class, we have learned about letters, word, and sentences. What is a sentence, structure of a sentence, components. And in between that, we have also got to know about morpho, phoneme, and how to make a sentence with the help of letters and words. And also what are phrases, what are clauses, and what is the main clause, what is the supporting clause, right? And we have also known about the components and structure of a sentence, right? Right? Okay, fine. Yeah, so Adrija has also joined. Hello, Adrija. So Ritesh and Adrija, two dear students of mine, has joined. Okay, fine. So in today's class, we are going to learn about types of sentences, right? And how to know it. And what are the functions and structures, right? So before going up further, can you please tell how many types of sentences are there? Okay, let me give you some clue. Perhaps it would be five or it would be three. Pick one, five or three, write it down. How many types of sentences are there? Is it five or three? Yes, Adrija, I have seen your comment. Hi, hello. So five or three, tell me. Sentences are of five kinds or three kinds? I'm waiting for your answer. Write it down. Come on, go on. Have a guess, no problem. It doesn't matter whether you have a knowledge regarding this or not. All you need is you need to try. Yes, sir, you are audible. Yes, Ritesh, I'm getting it. I'm just asking you to answer that how many types of sentences are there? Is it five or three? Write it down. Write either five or three. I need to know. Or if you have some different answer, you can also say five. According to Adrija, it is five. I'm still not getting the answer of Ritesh. Anyway, so part of Ritesh is trying. Ritesh, I think you know the answer. Anyway, so this is the sentence, right? So we'll come back to the okay. Why? Ritesh is going late. He is saying why for yes. Okay, got it. Anyway, so sentences. Okay, let's have a quick revision. Sentences are a group of words that has a complete that is complete in itself. We have already discussed it in our last class. Typically containing a subject and predicate. We all know that a sentence must contain a subject and predicate. I have also given you the example of the word go, because go is a verb. Go means you go, right? So you go is a sentence because you is a subject, go is a predicate, right? We have come to know how to differentiate subject and predicate. And just tell me what are the components of a sentence. We can say that subject and predicate, these are the two components of a sentence. And next, you can further divide the predicate portion into two parts, that is verb and other words, right? Other words or object. So Basically, there are two types of components of a sentence, subject and predicates, but we can further divide it into three parts, like subject, verb, and object or other words, right? So a sentence must convey a statement, right? Or perhaps it is it must convey a question or an exclamation or comment, right? So in today's class, we will get to know how many types of sentences are there, and we'll also get to know what are the sentence containing a question is called, right? Next is that it also contains a main clause and sometimes one or more subordinate clause. We have also discussed it in our last class. So let's go on. Now the question is that same question, how many types of sentences are there, right? So someone has said that F5, right? And I have also said that you can also say three, five or three, right? So actually, you can divide a sentence into two parts, right? Or your sentences can be, you can also say like that sentences can be divided into two ways, right? First of all, you can divide it according to the function. Next, you can divide it according to the structure. Now, coming back to the next one. According to the function, sentences are of five kinds, that is assertive, interrogative, optative, exclamatory, and imperative. Okay, Audrija has said that sentences are of five types. It is correct. If someone says that sentences are of three types, it is also correct. But you need to say that according to the function, sentences are of five types, but according to the structure, sentences are of three kinds, right? So assertive, interrogative, optative, exclamatory, imperative, and according to the structure, simple, complex, compound, right? Simple, you can say that in Bengali, sorol bakko, right? Complex in Bengali, jotil bakko, and compound in Bengali is called jogik bakko, right? So assertive means a statement. Interrogative means a question. Okay. Optative means you can say that wish or pray, may God bless you is an optative sentence. And exclamatory, you can say that one sentence which ends with an exclamatory note or an exclamation, right? You can say, wow, what a picture, right? These kind of things can also be called as exclamatory. Next one is that imperative. Imperative conveys a order, request, or advice. You can say that do it. Do it. So do it is here a comment. You can say that. So you can say that it is an imperative sentence. Suppose please do it. Please do it is also containing a request, right? Conveying a request. So you can say that it is also imperative sentence. So assertive, interrogative, optative, exclamatory, imperative. Got it? Any questions? Any questions? Write N for no and Y for yes. If you have any question, please write it down. Or if you do not have any question, please write in for no. Come on, I'm waiting. Write it down. Just write Y or N. No question. Please write it down. Make it an interactive class. Okay, another question for you. Please say, which language should I pick for communication? Should I speak in English or Hindi? Okay, not Bengali. Bengali is not for everyone, right? So, English or Hindi. Okay, I will give a poll in my Telegram channel. Okay. So, now coming back to this one, simple complex compound. Okay, simple complex compound sentences. According to the structure, sentences are of three types, but stop playing Ritesh, stop playing with the comments. Okay, just concentrate in the class and make it more interactive. Okay, so assertive, interrogative, optative, exclamatory. According to the function, sentences are of five kinds: assertive, interrogative, optative, exclamatory, imperative. And according to the structure, sentences are of three types: simple, complex, compound. Right? So that's it for today. We have come to know about types of sentences, and in the future class, right, we will have some grammar practice. We will do some voice narration in different dates. But first, you need to Say which language should I pick for communication? Whether it should be in English or in Hindi. Okay, write it down. But let me tell you that I am not comfortable in Hindi. You need to adjust. Okay, and you need to cope up with my, what should I say, with my tone, because I am not comfortable in speaking Hindi. But I am comfortable in English. Okay, so that's it for today, and we will surely join very soon. Okay. So this is a request. This is my YouTube channel. Please share to your friends so that they can also join and get benefited from it. And next one is the Telegram channel, right? If you haven't joined the Telegram channel, please do it. Just write it down that let's learn together 02 without any space. Okay, and search it. You will surely start loving the channel, because there we used to put several quizzes. Okay. And there is a Sunday special quiz also, and more exciting things are coming up very soon. So you are requested to join there, and if you want to join me on Facebook, you can use this ID and search it. Okay, so that you can find my ID. So same thing, please like, share, like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe the channel. Please ask